Good morning, guys. Happy Thursday? Yeah, happy Thursday. So I think this video will be like a little come around with me on my life, a little bit of everything. Let's just do that. Let's do a week in a life with me. Is that what they're called? Work. I've got a photo shoot coming up. I'll do some gym workouts. I'll do some food at my little desk area. I know, it's like a makeshift area. I have all of my crafty stuff. I have so much stuff, but I just use it all. So I've got all of my cords down there, my drone down there, all of our business documents, my clay down there. Like, I do clay. So like, I make cute little clay things sometimes. Just like, depends like what mood I'm in. But, and look at my cat. This is our desk, or our table. And make my clay on here. This was like the most perfect dish. It's like the best one I've ever made. And he rolled on it because he sleeps up here. Look at him. He rolled on it and snapped it. You can like put this back into water and rehydrate it and you can use it again. But I'm just like, you, kitty. Yeah, you're just too cute. I literally have an essential oil for literally nearly everything, but this one here is for clarity and focus. So your girl needs this right now because I obviously can't focus. I'm going to put this in the diffuser and get to some editing. It's been a while since I've vlogged, I think. What is it? Friday, I got my eyelashes and my eyebrows done. So someone different today and try to like focus. I do like the way that they turned out. They are definitely a lot thicker and like darker. And then she did my, just like tinted my brows. But there, I have a photo shoot tomorrow. So I wanted my eyebrows to look like even, and my eye to like my eyelashes to get fixed up. So that's what we did today. It took a while, but that's all right. Literally haven't done anything else today except for upload my past YouTube video. So that YouTube video is up now. I'm planning on my videos to be out every Thursday, but my internet is just so slow. Anyway, we're getting my bag, or Afia's bag, ready. She's going to my mum's house. And our aux cord in the car is broken, so I'm using a speaker. And then I have my favorite beach towel at the moment. It is Ray's. It's like a towel in a bag. And then you unfold it, and then it's like a big ass towel. And then it folds into like a bag. Like, how good? So I can just literally put everything in this bag, and then I don't need to take all of like, you know, when you're taking stuff to the beach, you don't want to take like heaps of stuff. I mean, when you have kids, you do have to take more stuff. But when I'm going by myself, I don't like taking too much stuff. So I'm going to take that. I'm going to leave the vlog camera here because I don't like it getting any sand. But I'm going to take my GoPro camera and probably my film camera and get some cute film shots. And yeah, that's the update for now. I've been actually pretty good with my food today. I've had 2 Tim Tams though, and tons of water. I had apple for breakfast, and I had some eggs on toast for lunch. So it's been a really good day. I'm gonna go to the gym later after the beach, but just go spend some good time with family. Please don't touch that because you'll break it. And Afia got a new bike today. Here he is. So cute. And also, don't put your cats close to your clay or else they'll break it. So annoying. Anyway, see you guys when I get back. Afi is going to Mum's house for 2 nights. She does that every week. So I'm super excited to get a lot of work stuff done and cleaning. Mum life. See you guys. Bye. Still playing to your palm, even though I know what you want. Been twisted of you so long. Anyways, I'm at the gym. And I'm like, did I bring a top? Yes, I did. Yeah, at the gym we had a really good time at the beach. It was such nice water. It was really nice. So Afia went with my mom and I'm just getting ready for the gym. I don't usually go at this time because, to be honest, I'm tired around this time. Like, I want to rest. But I didn't go this morning. I was too late at getting ready. And then I was supposed to go after getting my lashes and brows done. But that appointment took a little longer than expected. So I missed out. But yeah, I'm going now. I just used the Move With Us app with Rachel Dillon. It looks like that one. Can you see? No? Could be. Anyway, today's workout. Full body strength, focusing on glutes, quads, upper body, pull, and core. That's what it says. Saturdays are my sleep-in days. Afi is at my mum's, so I do like to sleep in. But I'm going to do my body update. I do an update usually every Friday, but I forgot yesterday. Like, the days of the week are just slipping by, so I usually do my update here in my bathroom, just on my little, on my iPhone, really. I have a photo shoot today at 1:30 out at the field, so I will show you guys how I prep for that and some BTS of that, hopefully, if I remember. I don't know if Afia will come home tonight, but usually she spends 2 nights at my mum's, so I don't think me and Tyler will go get something to eat for dinner. And that is my day today. It's not that busy. I do have a little bit of work to do later on today, so I'll probably get into that as well while Afia is away. I don't really like working while she's home because I like to be present. I just hate her, like, being over there watching TV or playing by herself and then I'm working. I don't know, I just don't like it. I did have a goal, like, to hit 6 figures within my business and, like, other income streams, but I'm like, I don't just want to make money for the sake of it. And if it's, like balancing, like, either doing that or spending time with Afia while she's young, it's like a no-brainer for me. Like, I'd rather spend time with Afia and do fun things with her. So anyway, I'm gonna get to the gym and I will show you guys my prep for my photo shoot later on. Bye. I'm literally just re-watching my TikToks. Does anybody else do that? Bum, bum, bum. I've never ever been happier. Oh my gosh, I'm addicted to euphoria. I just had a shower, clearly. I've already put my hyaluronic acid on. I'm happy that these things have, like, cleared up. But I'm going to try de-puff a little bit. Not that I'm feeling puffy, but I do have my gua sha. I keep them in my fridge. I'm just gonna, like, tap. I'm not going to put any oil on my skin, else I'm going to be too shiny. But I will show you my makeup that I do. I usually do my hair first and then my makeup because I get really hot. I get really, really hot. So I'm going to do this and then I'll show you my hair and then my makeup. I'm going to turn the aircon on. It is like actually so hot. This is what happens to my hair. I do have a towel on when I brush it. It turns into like this big frizz ball. So I'm going to curl my hair, I think, today because it's humid and there's no point in straightening it when it's just gonna frizz up. Like literally, like that is my frizzy hair. I actually need to get it re-dyed. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I use the Cloud 9, the thick one. I'll show you. Makes doing my hair super quick. Here's my hair. I'm gonna clip it with my little thing. This little bit's hanging out. But I just curled it quickly. Like, I know the curls are gonna come out by the time I get there, but at least it's got like a little bit of oomph in the bottom. But yeah, I'm getting ready in my lounge room because it's where all the aircon is. I'll show you. My tea is white enough. It tastes gross, but it does work. Battery says it's gonna run out, but this is my final look. Trust my battery to run out, but this is the final look. I know my hair is like going a bit crazy, but this is my final makeup look. Honestly, I do the makeup the same every single time. But yeah, the teeth whitening totally look. Makes your teeth so much whiter. I'm going to take this out now too because I can't drive with it. But this just helps with volume. Because my hair can get a bit flat sometimes. Okay, it's hard to do this. While there. See? Look at that volume. I don't know, I don't want to like play with it too much. I'm just gonna leave it like that and be on my way. Cute, hey. I know I'm gonna be sweating, so I'm happy that I did. Ooh, she is giving. I'm actually gonna take a selfie probably. Look at that. Ooh, nice. Okay, I'm gonna get going. My outfits, you'll see, but I chose this one. I've got a white dress and then I've just got like a white tank with some Calvin Klein undies that I'm gonna do, and that will be me. I'm gonna take a selfie. I don't know if this is gonna be too wobbly, but I just want to chat a little bit about I put in my stories the other day. It's like I was like, oh, I'm just gonna do, you know, 2022. I watched my last couple of YouTubes. It's like it's the year that I'm gonna do everything that I've been wanting to do for so long and I just haven't done because I'm just too self-conscious or I care about what other people think. So one of the things that I really want to do is, I've always actually, and I'm talking since teenage years now, but I've always actually wanted to do modeling. But you know, you never think that you're good enough. You never think, oh, like I was overweight, and think, oh, you're supposed to be so skinny to like model and whatever. But I'm like, screw that. Like, I'm just gonna go and try it. I'm gonna get a couple of like portrait shoots done and just give it a go. And I'm gonna submit to a couple of agencies and see if I get in. Like, you don't know unless you try. Like, that's what I figured out. Like, you really don't know unless you try it yourself. Like, who cares what other people think and say? Like, how do they know? What do they know? Like, you know what I mean? So I'm like, man, I'm just gonna try everything at least once, like all the things that I want to do, and try it out for myself. I'm so tired of people, like, I know people do it because they're trying to look out for me and whatnot, but I'm like, I just want to try things myself and see if I like it, and if I don't, at least I tried it and I don't like it. So anyway, that is what
what I'm doing. And I think everybody goes to this stage. I think after having Afia, like becoming a mum, it's been more of a thing for me, like trying things out, finding myself again as a mum and as a person, as a partner, and like yeah, doing the things that I actually want to do and not stopping it because, oh, I can't do that because I'm a mum, or oh, I can't do that because I'm a wife. Like, I can do anything I want, regardless of whatever label people give me. Like, you know what I mean? And that's what I feel like. One of my biggest fears, and I'm going really deep right now, but one of my biggest fears is actually living an unfulfilled life where you just wished you were doing what you wanted to do. That is one of my fears. It's waking up at 50 years old and thinking, oh crap, I wish I was doing something that I actually enjoyed. So that's not going to happen here. No way, no thank you. I'm going to do everything that I want to do before I get that old and tell stories to my kids and my grandkids and be like, yeah, do it. Do it. Live life. You know, if there is a main cause behind this, and I've got to present it and talk about it in a sensitive way, but in a way that's still authentic to me, but not to pass off any wrong information. But I'm going to be talking about that more, probably with one of my friends. We grew up together, we've gone about our life together, and yeah, it would just be cool to have different perspectives on the matter. But I'm not going to talk about it now because, yeah, I just need more time to think about how I'm going to say it. But yeah, I'm excited for this year. Anyway, I'm going to end this because I'm nearly at my shoot, but I'll try to get some BTS. I can't believe my actual vlog camera is dead. Boo.
Left, right, side to side, quick that shit, open the side, put that seat to biggest girls, let them be on when I'm born. I can keep this sticky on his lips, I got the baby from my crib, my gentleman gets the clip, bust it up in the deep. This girl's a fan, this is the best I've ever had. I'm pretty freezing, breaking mad. If you wanna keep a hot stick of wet, flex, 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 send it over, bitch, break your bag, 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 bag.
Happy Wednesday. So I'm gonna finish my vlog off here on Wednesday so I can edit and upload it on time by Thursday. But yeah, I think the last time I vlogged was like Saturday maybe. But yeah, I really just enjoyed some family time on Saturday. Yeah, we went out for dinner Saturday, and then Sunday we had family over. Monday was just like another beach day. Yesterday we went to the beach pretty much all day. Avi has her swimming on Tuesdays, and then yeah, we went to the park, we went for a swim there, and then we went to the beach and we spent all day at the beach. And then I had my dance class last night. So I just keep forgetting to bring my vlog camera with me, but that's pretty much a standard week. Like, I'll do my dance classes 3 times a week, and then I go to the gym pretty much every day. And Afia has her swimming 2 times a week, and then it's just fun in between. And then when she's sleeping, I'll try to do my work when she's sleeping. So that's usually how I work out, like, every day. But yeah, it's been a good week. I
I feel really good. I started, I've been training consistently, but I haven't been eating, like, tracking my calories consistently. So I started tracking them properly yesterday because I just need to be, I'm accountable with my working out because I post that, like, often. And I just need that for my mental health to work out every day. But, like, what I had an epiphany the other day is, like, yeah, I work out every day. And even though sometimes I don't want to or I'm sore, I still go every single day because I know I need to work out. I need to move my body for my mental health and also for my physical health. So why would that be any different to the food that I'm eating? Like, I need to be accountable to myself and have an actual program and routine with my food so I can fuel myself and have like a strong body and a strong mind, because food really affects me. It affects everyone, but it affects me too. Like, I get bad eczema, but it's almost gone now, like from the weekend, but it takes me like a couple days to get over it. Yeah, I ate something bad and I reacted really bad to it. So yeah, it took me a couple days to like detox and like get over that. But I'm just putting moisturizer on my hands. I really shouldn't be having any gluten or any eggs. I know it's I had an allergy test, like a sensitivity test with my naturopath, and she said I shouldn't be having any it said on my test that I'm sensitive to eggs, gluten, not really dairy, so I can still kind of have dairy, but I don't really have that much dairy, and I'm sensitive to tomatoes. It's crazy. But yeah, when I block those things out, honestly, I feel so much better and I'm not puffy. Like, I'm still like puffy. See, like, I don't know. I'm still puffy, like, from the weekend. You see, like, where my bloat and all my water retention goes, I like just look a little bit more like defined. Look at that little like dot in my face, dimple. Weird. It's just on this side. But yes, that is all, I guess, for this week. Like, today I just have work and we might go to the beach as a family this morning, but that's about it. And then I have dance class again on Friday. So, oh my gosh, I'm gonna put some dance clips in here. It was so hot last night when we were dancing. I came home with two shirts, it's disgusting, completely covered in sweat. Everyone was sweating. It was just a hot mess because the room that we were dancing in, we don't have any aircon, so it was just so hot. So I'll put some of these dance clips in. But yeah, I'm sorry I forgot to take my vlog camera with me, but I'll try to be better next week. And I know I need to sort out the focus and stuff when it goes to like darker scenes and like at night time. So I'll try to sort that out for next week's vlog, and I'll try to take my camera with me better for next week's video. And yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, kind of get a look into my life at the moment and yeah, what I get up to. So yeah, I'm going to finish this video off here. I'm going to be better at taking my vlog camera. I just need to remember it. I'm still trying to get used to it. And I will try to get stuff of us doing it as a family. But like I said, I don't really want to put like stuff of them in here, just to keep that side of my life kind of private-ish. But yeah, I hope you guys have liked this video, a little snippet into my life at this stage. And I hope you guys have a good week, a good weekend, or whenever you're watching this, hope you have a good day. And I will see you guys in my next video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already to follow along with my journey and my updates. And I will see you guys, yeah, next week. Bye.